He could be a last minute draft. So, how many guys we got in the room, Joey? Can you do a quick Alright, so, we're going to have a draft process. So how it's going to work is that the five leaders are going to come up, go through a paper, scissors, rock to work out the draft order. And then what we'll do is we'll hand over to your players. Each in the room have to give us, obviously I'm going to categorise you guys in three: deadly, okay or not so deadly, and absolute poo. Sorry, there's a few in that column. And you're going to give me a sentence, or give us a sentence of why you think if you're a deadly bowler or not. Alright, so this is giving the team leaders a bit of an idea on how they're going to work their draft process. Right, okay, so you boys just stand over there. Rosie, give us your best shot. What are ya? Deadly.
Ooh.
Why? Lovers.
That's good.
Be quick. You got 5 seconds, go.
Okay.
Okay, why?
Okay.
Okay, that's Liam?
I'm okay.
Why?
I'm not even on the planet.
This will be good. Tommy?
He's Mrs. Benz, very dumb.
Straight out
of
poo. Marcus?
I'll say I'm okay because I can flick it sometimes, but I'm not
going to do it. Hello? Deadly.
I
think the trust. I'm not there. I'm a true draft.
You're the trust in.
Wow.
I'm deadly, Russ.
Adam. Now, out was the bowling like in Dunedin. Yeah. Boom. No,
it's
not.
Back
up.
That'd
be right.
Yeah, I bet
he'd
probably
win.
I've got really small hands.
Look at him. Rambo.
Nah, I'm poo. I just try and break the speed up.
And the pins.
Is there anyone else?
He's poo. He can't lift the ball.
You're gonna bowl us in the line.
This cup's going to stay around now for bowling, golf, anything we play. This cup goes to that team. We'll try and keep our teams. Ready to go? Let's go.
All our team in Tommy's car. We need to talk.